Hello. Human influence climate change is the defining scientific, social, and environmental problem of our age, and the University of Michigan is poised to be a significant part of the solution. Today, I'm pleased to announce the formation of the President's Commission on Carbon Neutrality. The commission is designed to marshal the intellectual resources and commitment of the U of M community to contribute to a more sustainable and just world. We have set our sights very high. Commission members will engage broadly within the U of M community and with regional experts and partners. They will seek approaches and solutions on carbon emissions that create scalable and transferable models, not just for the university, but for the society we serve. They will define a goal and timeline for U of M carbon neutrality. They will report on their progress throughout the process, and all stakeholders will have opportunities to contribute their perspectives along the way. I've charged the commission with designing long-term, comprehensive measures because the problem of climate change is much too large and complex for simple solutions or interim fixes. Making a difference will require commitment at all levels. I especially want our students to know that their insights and contributions will be key to the successful future we are seeking to achieve. I thank everyone at U of M who has and will continue to contribute to our longstanding work on sustainability. More information about the commission, its members, and the panels that will advise its work is available through the link below. I look forward to working with everyone to achieve a more sustainable and just world through the pursuit of carbon neutrality at the University of Michigan.